IP under metamitosis, that it's an interphase, prophase, metaphase, what then, anaphase, telophase, tell me what you got after cytokinesis, a two cell that. IP under metamitosis, that it's an interphase, prophase, metaphase, what then, anaphase, telophase, tell me what you got after cytokinesis, a two cell that. In an interphase, the cells living large, DNA duplicating, energy is charged, chromosomes be chilling, no fuss, no fight, getting ready for division, everything alright now. In prophase, things start to change. Nuclear envelope starts to rearrange. Chromosomes condense and they get in line. Centrosomes are moving, it's almost time. IP under metamitosis, that it's an interphase, prophase, metaphase, what then, anaphase, telophase, tell me what you got after cytokinesis, a two cell that. IP under metamitosis, that it's an interphase, prophase, metaphase, what then, anaphase, telophase, tell me what you got after cytokinesis, a two cell that. Metaphase in the middle, it stand up straight. Chromosomes line up and they just can't wait. Spindle fibers attached, they pull left and right. At the equator, they hold on tight. Anaphase arrives and hitting slow. Sister chromatid split and away they go. Pull to opposite sides, no looking back. Cells elongate, stretching out of the track. IP under metamitosis, that is an interphase, prophase, metaphase. What then? Anaphase, telophase. Tell me what you got after cytokinesis, a two cell that. IP under metamitosis, that it's an interphase, prophase, metaphase, what then, anaphase, telophase, tell me what you got after cytokinesis, a two cell that. Telophase is coming, the ends inside, chromosomes decondense out of the limelight, nuclear envelopes, they start to form, two new nuclei in the cellular storm, cytokinesis here is the end of the act, cytoplasm divide and that's a fact, now we got two cells from the one we had with the same old genes, they go on bad. IP under metamitosis, that is an interphase, prophase, metaphase, what then, anaphase, telophase, tell me what you got after cytokinesis, a two cell that. IP under metamitosis, that is an interphase, prophase, metaphase, what then, anaphase, telophase, tell me what you got after cytokinesis, a two cell that.
Oh man, I hope you enjoyed jamming with me to the Mitosis Reggae song. That was so much fun. I wanted to let you know that I put together an activity for you to continue your learning about mitosis. I will leave a link to that in the description below, so go ahead and check that out. And stay tuned because, listen, I got some really cool songs coming that's going to help continue to make biology fun. But that's it for now. My name is Leslie Samuel from Interactive Biology, where we're making biology fun, and I'll see you in the next video.